really want to consider is the time gap. Once you engage, you finish in a quarter of a second. That's the goal. You cut 2 to 3 fatal or finishing targets every time. Cut, flick, stab, rip. Stab, rip. Cut. Drop behind the clavicle down to the subclavian artery. And then I'm going to lever against the trapezius muscle. Take them all the way to the mid cut. Down to the femoral artery. Rip out. Slash through the carotid or the brachial plexus. Stab, rip out. I come in with the kick. Do that. Pretty easy to do. And remember, once you've gone in, you take at least 2 targets. Okay.